A question that we get asked is whether a vegetarian diet or whether eating more fruits and vegetables actually lowers the risk of developing cancer. And for the longest time, we've been telling patients that that's the case. When we look at larger meta-analysis studies, we're not exactly sure that that's the case because it becomes very confusing whether or not it's the fruits, the vegetables, the phytonutrients that are in there, whether we're just eating a healthier diet in general that's associated with a sort of a better lifestyle in general. It appears favorable in terms of eating larger amounts of fruits and vegetables, does appear to be somewhat protective from the development of cancer. In some studies, it's as protective as simply having up to 25% lower risk of developing cancer for people who consume higher quantities of fruits and vegetables. Whether or not we need to completely avoid animal products, that actually really isn't well understood. And, probably there was one study that came out just built last week, and that was a study looking at a large population of people who found that the vegetarians who only ate, for example, when they ate any animal product at all, they ate fish, those people actually did better in terms of lower risk of developing colorectal cancer than pure vegans alone. So that was actually really kind of interesting because, you would think that more vegetables and fruits would lower one's risk and that having animal products in there would actually increase the risk. But as it turned out, at least in terms of fish, that was even a better anti-cancer activity when you added that to a vegetarian diet. So in general, I would say that, it's a very safe recommendation to tell people to have a diet that's higher in fruits and vegetables. We know that the Mediterranean diet is consistently sort of popping out at the top of diets in terms of healthful effects, in terms of reducing risks of chronic diseases and reducing the risk of cancer. And it appears to be a dose-related effect. The more that you follow this type of diet rigorously, the better your outcomes are in terms of lower risks of all these types of conditions.
Do you know that not every breast cancer patient needs chemotherapy? Now there's a way to decide if chemotherapy will benefit you based on the unique biology of your tumor. To learn more about the Oncotype DX test and how to discuss it with your doctor, click this button.